Don't let what happened in the past to define who you are in the present. Forgive yourself and start again, right here, right now. Namo Buddhaya.